Hello everyone, we are the Grin brothers. I'm Liam, aka Souldin, and this here is my brother, of course.
Raphael, the happiest person alive.
Aw, you're grinning, aren't you?
Not really.
They suit our names so well.
But I am actually a happy person. Don't let my voice delude you.
The voice that shall make you crawl to your suicide. Anyway, this is our playthrough of Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. I hope you enjoy. This is our first long playthrough we plan on doing and uploading and all that.
May I also point out that this is going to be a blind playthrough. I haven't seen anything other than the characters of this game, and Liam has only seen snippets of levels, so we don't have a clue what to expect.
Yeah, I've seen a bit of stuff from the reviews and such that I checked out, but I've never actually seen a whole level play out. From what I understand, this game is as hard as the original.
Yes, TV is
hard. Yes, I wanted to play just on the gamepad. You're not allowed to see. You must hunch over like this. Television it is, obviously.
Oh.
Okay. Press
one for back.
Okay.
Oh, does that mean I can actually use the
pro
controller?
Left stick or control pad? I'll go left stick. Oh, you're using my pro controller.
Yep.
I haven't given a name to my pro controller yet. I mean, I call the Wii U console Petri and my gamepad Nicole. You are such a wonderful gamepad. Yes, you are.
He's a bit creepy.
Play in multiplayer. Well, that's why there's two of us here.
No!
Oh, I can't choose who I am.
I'll go with Diddy Kong for the first level because
you actually
know how to.
In options, you could switch the controls, yada, yada, yada. No. I can't remember what I read in the manual. It's kind of hard to call it a manual.
I haven't read the manual either.
I mean, I loved manuals back in the day. They were glorious.
When we actually... So, oh my god, that's terrifying.
His eyes! Banana cake! Is that literally just a banana on top, or is that actually a proper banana cake?
I think it's just a banana on top of a cake with icing thrown on it.
So is that actually a banana cake, or just a cake shaped to, so it looks like
a banana? I think it's just a normal cake with a banana on top. I don't think it's actually banana cake.
Oh my gosh, they've got disembodied heads and a photo behind them! A life! We need those! We so need
that
those!
That is literally the fastest moving balloon I've ever seen.
And the army comes of penguins. Are those sort of level decorations from the previous game? I'd actually be pretty cool if they were showing the sort of levels. This is an army of penguins and polar bears because they clearly come from the same pole.
It is.
Don't they, Raph?
It's geographically and naturally illogical. If polar bears and penguins lived together, penguins would be dying constantly.
Aren't penguins actually dying constantly? I know they're not endangered, but it's a bomb of snow!
That's not a polar bear. That looks like a walrus. Or a yeti.
It looks like a bomb of snow.
A yeti walrus. That's a dragon.
And that's a dragon. That has completely everything to do with penguins and polar bears.
And the cold.
Oh no, the candle! Wait, DK's only 1 year old. Am I the only one nowadays who likes having as many candles on as their age on the cake?
Mm-hmm. Historically accurate. This is
the dragon doesn't even look like a dragon anymore. Looks like it has feathers, and dragons don't usually have feathers. This is going to be terrible for Krimpy's back. I mean, he's always complaining as it is, but being launched like thousands of feet through the air.
It's going what the hell?
It's flying! Where flies? What is that? Because what? Penguins can clearly fly, thus they have given their flying powers to the ship. Why on the top? Why can't they just, have a bottom area?
Why can't they just dock?
Yeah.
You know, like normal ships. What even...
This is pure logic. This is how the world works. This is what monkeys are like.
They're not
Tell
monkeys.
Tell me, Raph.
They're not all monkeys.
Oh, no, no.
They're primates.
Oh, wait, there's more to go. Is that funky shit plane? Oh, white or X? Woo!
What? Well, whatever it is, we just broke it.
Wait, so there's only going to be the two of us come out, so where are the others, just in the other half?
No, I should imagine they're still
working. Woo! We're finally back! I can't remember the rest of the song. It's been ages. Well, this game looks... Banana! Oh, wait, is there anything back here? Gotta make sure. Always make sure.
Probably.
Yes, there's something back here.
A balloon!
Oh, gosh, we're gonna need
right,
those.
Right, hold on. Let me figure out what the buttons are. Right. X does that.
Okay,
y
L is grab.
No, what?
Oh, that's me. Sorry.
How do I get off?
Apparently, my L can... puts you on as well.
Right.
Okay, X is to ground pound. I always loved the Wiimote shaky thing.
Okay, so
Oh yeah, you can sort of roll me round. Roll me round.
That's the wrong song.
That's not even a song.
You spin my head right round.
Okay, I think I've got an idea of the controls. There's nothing else in there. So, Raffy!
Is there a ground pound?
Yeah, it's X for me.
I just shoot peanuts at people.
Yeah, you ground pound. Look, press X.
No, I meant like a ground pound. This is floor slapping.
Oh, yeah.
What's that bar next to your face?
That's a banana power, or Kung Banana, or sorry, it's a super move, basically.
Oh.
Oh, and they introduced us to the raw areas quickly. And I got a jiggy! I mean, jigsaw piece.
It's not a jiggy.
Jiggy!
So what are the buttons on the wall?
Well, this makes me... Oh?
Oh, they tell us. It's awfully kind of them.
Woo! Killed an enemy. It's a piranha thingy.
Oh. So you know what this is?
If you can tell
we're
from...
We're gonna need to do a lot of jumping out of water to try and see if there's a loot.
Yeah. Okay. If you can tell from my snuffling, I've got a bit of a cold, as it were, today. So, sorry if any of that interrupts the recording or playthrough at all. Woo!
We murdered an innocent duck. I mean, what are these animals even doing against us?
I guess we're murdering them.
Like, we're heartless.
Woo! Raph, you're heartless in every game. I mean, just look at Kirby. Kirby is...
I'm critical. Not heartless in every game. If anything, I'm a good guy. Okay.
Woo! I was afraid... Oh, bugger.
Don't worry. I'm sure we can get up there.
Yeah,
oh, God! Pixie my life!
Get up there quickly. Oh, there's no separate bar thing. We can't compete in this one. It's not co-optional.
Such a shame.
Oh, we may be able to... Oh, wow. Did not see that coming. Let's wait for this bloody thing.
Oh. Hashtag lol. What are you doing?
Waiting for the... Okay, there we go.
You just wanted to get up here.
Yes.
Despite the fact it would have been easier if you just walked across the floor and let me do it.
Yes. Don't worry, I fell down back again. Anyway.
That's probably going to fall.
Oh, right.
Grab.
There's
it.
A... Ooh. Oh. That's awesome. Yeah, apparently grabbing is the new mechanic. It's replacing the blow mechanic from last game, which is...
Such a shame.
Oh my gosh, it's a banana with wings.
Okay.
This is completely normal considering the DK universe.
Actually, I think they were in the last game.
Sure, man. Yeah. We played Donkey Kong Country Returns.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, gosh, that's sudden. Played Donkey Kong Country Returns. Absolutely love the game.
That killed me.
It's actually Donkey Kong Country Returns.
This looks exceedingly breakable.
Well, let's check up here first, because there's stuff up here first. Okay, fine.
I checked down here.
Darn it. We are so cooperative.
Right, you die.
No.
And I'll go up here.
And as you can tell, Raph is so supportive of me.
Ah! I am supportive. I'm just simply the more
take that, barrel attack, I would probably have kept that.
Yeah, you've probably been wise to have killed a pink duck.
No, I killed it. Is it more of a pelican or flamingo?
Neither.
It's not a duck. I can tell you for now,
it's more of a dodo. Dodo.
Well, they could still be around, given the duck on the universe.
Now.
You have to press X to...
I did.
Oh my gosh, a balloon. Must get balloon.
Hold on.
Thank gosh, this is balloon fight all over again.
Okay.
I love balloon fight, by the way. That's random bit of trivia to
water breaks peanuts.
Okay.
Can we go underwater?
I played Balloon Fight. Never had a NES as a kid. But okay, we can go on more. Never had a NES as a kid.
Didn't we?
No. We had a Super NES, but not a NES. We had an Amiga, but not a NES. Bit weird how we had an Amiga, but not a NES. But, oh, come on, that was so close. Come on. I don't think we're getting that at any point. Oh my gosh, we can't.
Oh, got it.
We can't breathe underwater forever. I just noticed that bar.
Did you?
Yeah, I already got.
Not realise the bubble. Oh, well, did you not realise the bubbles that were.
No, not really. This is going to be a whole, like, Sonic situation again.
Bang, bang, bang. Woo! Murdering innocent animals.
Gotta pull this out.
Hey, look, it's a Viking longship. Because penguins are totally Vikings.
Indeed, they have everything to do with Vikings.
This game is full
of... Same with polar bears! One both live in the same pole!
They don't.
Woo! Gotta beat the timer right.
Come on.